This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Howard Finkel, born June 7, 1950, is an American semi-retired professional wrestling ring announcer, being employed by WWE since 1977. He began working for Vince McMahon Sr.'s Worldwide Wrestling Federation WWWF in 1975, making him the company's longest tenured employee, and has been a ring announcer since 1977. Contents 1 Career 11 Finkel in Storylines 12 2000 Present 2 Other Media 3 Job Titles 4 Awards and Accomplishments 5 References 6 External Links Career Finkel built his reputation announcing matches at Madison Square Garden. Finkel, a native of Newark, New Jersey, is the WWE's first employee after having been hired in 1975 by Vince McMahon Sr. for what was then known as the WWWF. Finkel debuted as a ring announcer at Madison Square Garden on January 17, 1977. By 1979, he had become the organization's lead ring announcer for their biggest events throughout his career. Finkel's distinctive voice was sometimes used in the title sequence for the company's various television programs. Finkel's signature call was his announcement of a new champion following a title change, in which he would place extra emphasis on the word new. In order to draw the greatest reaction from the crowd, Finkel came up with the event name WrestleMania, as well as Ricky Steamboat's Dragon nickname in 1984. Finkel became WWF's lead ring announcer for TV tapings, replacing the retired Joe McHugh. During a 2011 interview, Finkel said he had also played a part in the talent relations and creative departments during the early days of the WWF. On January 19, 1987, Howard Finkel was presented a plaque by Gene Okerlund, commemorating 10 years of announcing at Madison Square Garden in 1993. At the Roman-themed WrestleMania X, Howard Finkel was introduced in a toga as Finkus Maximus in 1995. Finkel took a 7-month hiatus from ring announcing on PPVs and television broadcasts but not at house shows and was replaced by Manny Garcia. Finkel returned to full-time ring announcing at Royal Rumble 1996. Finkel in Storylines as an announcer, Finkel was generally separate from the scripted angles, but occasionally he became part of the company's storylines. 1992 saw the beginning of a feud with manager Dr. Harvey Whippleman, who would regularly complain about Finkel's announcing. In 1992, Finkel was attacked by Whippleman's wrestler Kamala. At WrestleMania X, Whippleman berated Finkel and tore off part of the announcer's tuxedo, who finally retaliated by pushing the manager to the ground. This led to Finkel's first match on January 9, 1995. On Monday Night Raw, he won a tuxedo match over Whippleman by stripping him to his underwear. Finkel became involved in a feud between X-Pac and Jeff Jarrett. When Jarrett shaved the already near bald Finkel's head, this feud culminated in a hair versus hair match at SummerSlam 1998. With Finkel in the corner of X-Pac. X-Pac won the match and Finkel assisted him in cutting Jarrett's hair in August 1999. Finkel became a lackey of the recently debuted Chris Jericho on August 26. During the pilot episode of WWF SmackDown, Jericho encouraged Finkel to attack SmackDown announcer Tony Schimmel and take back his place as lead announcer. Finkel ran down the aisle, shoving Schimmel and ordering him to step aside as Finkel started to announce. Schimmel threw Finkel from the ring while Jericho helped Finkel to the back. They crossed paths with Ken Shamrock, who jostled with Jericho. Jericho convinced Finkel to distract Shamrock during his match after Finkel berated Shamrock. Shamrock began twisting Finkel's finger, permitting Jericho to hit Shamrock from behind with a steel chair. Several weeks later, Finkel adopted the role of El Dopo, a masked referee who unfairly officiated a Shamrock match, awarding the win to Curtis Hughes on the October 14 episode of SmackDown. Jericho defeated Hughes with help from Finkel, but gave Finkel to Curtis Hughes after the match. 4 days later on Monday Night Raw, Curtis Hughes bet and lost Finkel in a game of poker to the Acolytes on an August 2002 episode of Raw. Finkel turned heel and began a brief feud with Raw ring announcer Lillian Garcia over the lead spot, before both were attacked by 3-minute warning the following week. Garcia defeated Finkel in an evening gown tuxedo match with help from Trish Stratus and Stacy Keibler, who were insulted by a remark made by Finkel. 2000 2000 present by 2000, Howard Finkel had taken a lighter schedule with the additions of Lillian Garcia and Tony Schimmel to Raw and SmackDown, respectively, but he still announced for some of the WWF's pay-per-view events by 2006. Finkel was rarely heard from even at pay-per-views, however, he regularly introduced the WWE Hall of Fame inductees at WrestleMania. Finkel himself was inducted on April 4, 2009 by Mean Gene Okerlund because Finkel was one of that year's inductees. SmackDown announcer Justin Roberts replaced him in introducing the group at WrestleMania 25. Finkel's current television appearances are sporadic, at major pay-per-views and occasional episodes of Raw and SmackDown. Finkel is the only person to appear on-screen at every single WrestleMania event. Finkel at the ring in 2009. Finkel did the voiceover in the intro for the WWE.com video show, The Dirt Sheet, and also conducted interviews for various WWE.com programs. He is WWE's chief statistician. On September 7, 2009, he announced in special guest host Bob Barker's The Price is Right-inspired segments he was in the background of the Decade of SmackDown celebrations. On the October 2 episode, Finkel returned to ring announcing for one night only on the November 15, 2010 Old School episode of Raw. He appeared on an episode of NXT, in an Outthink the Fink challenge in a March 28, 2011 interview. Finkel stated his favorite and career-defining accomplishment was announcing at WrestleMania 3, in front of over 93,000 fans on November 20, 2011, at Survivor Series in Madison Square Garden. Finkel was the special ring announcer for CM Punk, in his WWE Championship match against Alberto Del Rio on April 10, 2012. Finkel appeared on the Blast from the Past episode of SmackDown on July 23, 2012. Finkel was a special ring announcer on the 1,000th episode of Raw in 2014. Finkel was a cast member on the WWE Network original reality show, Legends House. He also serves as the off-screen announcer for the network's comedy series, The Edge, and Christian show Other Media. Finkel regularly appeared in the WWE web series The JBL and Cole Show, until the show's cancellation in June 2015. Job titles: WWF Superstars of Wrestling Ring Announcer, Heat Ring Announcer, Bite This Host, Raw Ring Announcer, January 1993 to 1997 SmackDown Ring Announcer, House Show Ring Announcer, Madison Square Garden Ring Announcer, Madison Square Garden Color Commentator, WWE Hall of Fame Announcer, WrestleMania Florida Championship Wrestling, FCW Ring Announcer. Awards and accomplishments: World Wrestling Entertainment WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2009. References: Carrot ABCD, Howard Finkel's IMDb profile. IMDb.com, April 7, 2009, retrieved 7 April 2009. Carrot, Howard Finkel's Hall of Fame profile, WWE, retrieved 29 March 2011. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Howard Finkel. Howard Finkel at the Internet Movie Database. Online World of Wrestling Profile, WWE Hall of Fame Profile, VE. WWE Personnel, Raw Male Wrestlers, Big Cass, Big E, Big Show, Bo Dallas, Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar, Cesaro, Chris Jericho, Curtis Axel, Darren Young, Enzo Amore, Epico, Finn Balor, Goldberg, Goldust, Jinder Mahal, Carl Anderson, Kevin Owens, Kofi Kingston, Luke Gallows, Mark Henry, Neville, Primo, R-Truth, Roman Reigns, Rusev, Sami Zayn, Seth Rollins, Sheamus, Titus O'Neil, Triple H, Xavier Woods. Female wrestlers: Alicia Fox, Bayley, Charlotte Flair, Dana Brooke, Emelina Naya, Jax Page, Sasha Banks, Summer Rae. Cruiserweights: Aria Daivari, The Brian, Kendrick, Cedric Alexander, Drew Gulick, Grand Metalik, Lince Dorado, Noam Dar, Rich Swan, Sin Cara, TJ Perkins, Tony Nese. Other on-air talent: Bob Backlund, Lana, Mick Foley, Paul Heyman, Stephanie McMahon. Stables and tag teams: Enzo Amore and Big Cass, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson. The New Day, The Shining Stars. SmackDown male wrestlers: Aiden English, AJ Styles, Apollo Crews, Baron Corbin, Bray Wyatt, Chad Gable, Kurt Hawkins, Dean Ambrose, Dolph Ziggler, Eric Rowan, Fandango, Heath Slater, Jack Swagger, James Ellsworth, Jason Jordan, Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, John Cena, Kalisto Kane, Kenny Connor, Luke Harper, Mikey, The Miz, Mojo, Raleigh, Randy Orton, Rhino, Shelton Benjamin, Simon Gotch, Tyler Breeze, Undertaker, Victor, Zack Ryder. Female wrestlers: Alexa Bliss, Becky Lynch, Carmella, Eva Marie, Naomi, Natalia, Nikki Bella. Other on-air talent: Daniel Bryan, Maurice, Shane McMahon. Stables and tag teams: American Alpha, The Ascension, The Hype Bros, The Spirit Squad, The Usos, The Vaudevillains, The Wyatt Family, NXT Male Wrestlers, Akam, Alexander Wolf, Andrade Almas, Angelo Dawkins, Austin Aries, Bobby Roode, Buddy Murphy, Dash Wilder, Elias Samson, Eric Young, Hideo Itami, Johnny Gargano, Nick Miller, No Way, Jose Oni, Lorcan, Razor, Roderick Strong, Samoa Joe, Sawyer Fulton, Scott Dawson, Shane Thorne, Shinsuke Nakamura, Tino Sabatelli, Tommaso Ciampa, Tucker Knight, Ty Dillinger, Wesley Blake. Female Wrestlers, Aliyah, Asuka, Billy Kay, Daria Baronato, Ember Moon, Liv Morgan, Mandy Rose, Mickey James, Nikki Cross, Peyton Royce. Other on-air talent, Paul Ellering, William Regal. Stables and tag teams, hashtag DIY, The Authors of Pain, The Revival, Sanity, TM61, trainers and staff, Adam Pierce, Canyon, Samen, Gerald Briscoe, Jason Albert, Norman Smiley, Robbie Brookside, Sarah Stock, Scotty Too Hottie, Seth Petrozelli. Broadcast team, Booker T, Byron Saxton, Carlos Cabrera, Karsten Schaefer, Kathy Kelly, Christian Corey Graves, Dasha Fuentes, David Otunga, Edge Funaki, Gene Okerlund, JBL, Jeff Tremaine, Jerry Lawler, Jojo Lita, Marcelo Rodriguez, Mauro Ranallo, Michael Cole, Renee Young, Rob Schamberger, Scott Stanford, Sebastian Hackle, Steve Austin, Tom Phillips, Tony Schimmel. Referees, Charles Robinson, Dan Engler, Daryl Sharma, Drake Wirtz, Jason Ayers, John Cohn, Mike Chioda, Ryan Tran. Unassigned personnel, Babatunde Ayebusi, Brennan Williams, Bree Bella, Bronson Matthews, Damian O'Connor, Danielle Kamala, Gerv Syra, Harv Syra, Ho-Ho Loon, Jack Gallagher, Mosh The Rock, Rosa Mendez, Sarah Bridges, Tamina Thrasher, Tim Weiss, Tommy N. Tozawa, Tyson Kidd. Producers and writers, Arn Anderson, Billy Kidman, Dean Malenko, D. Von Dudley Finley, Erwin R. Scheister, Jamie Noble, Jimmy Jacobs, Joey Mercury, John Laurinaitis, Michael Hayes, Mickey Keegan, Pat Patterson, Ranjan Singh, Road Dog, Robert Evans, Ryan Katz, Scott Armstrong, Sarah Del Rey, Seth Green. Off-screen, Alexander Bedranowski, CFO Dollar, Howard Finkel, Jim Johnston, Joseph Maroon, Lex Luger, Mr. McMahon. Ambassadors, Billy Graham, The Boogeyman, Eve, Kevin Nash, Michelle McCool, Razor Ramon, Ric Flair, Ricky Steamboat, Sergeant Slaughter, Shawn Michaels, Sting, Tatanka, Tatsumi Fujinami, X-Pac, VE, WWE Hall of Fame inductees, Antonino Rocca, Ernie Ladd, The Fabulous Moolah, George Steele, The Grand Wizard, Ivan Putski, Pedro Morales, Class of 1996, Jimmy Snuka, Johnny Rods, Killer Kowalski, Lou Albano, Mikel Shakluna, Pat Patterson, The Valiant Brothers, Jimmy Valiant and Johnny Valiant, Vincent J. McMahon, 2000s Class of 2004, Big John Studd, Superstar Billy Graham, Bobby Heenan, Don Morocco, Greg Valentine, Harley Race, Jesse Ventura, Junkyard Dog, Pete Rose, Sergeant Slaughter, Tito Santana. Class of 2005, Bob Orton Jr., Hulk Hogan, The Iron Sheik, Jimmy Hart, Nikolai Volkoff, Paul Orndorff, Roddy Piper. Class of 2006, The Blackjacks, Blackjack Mulligan and Blackjack Lanza, Bret Hart, Eddie Guerrero, Gene Okerlund, Sensational Sherry, Tony Atlas, Vern Gagne, William Perry. Class of 2007, Mr. Perfect, Dusty Rhodes, Jerry Lawler, Jim Ross, Mr. Fuji, Nick Bockwinkel, The Sheik, The Wild Samoans, AFA Inoa I and Sika Inoa. Class of 2008, The Briscoe Brothers, Gerald Briscoe and Jack Briscoe, Eddie Graham, Gordon Soley, Mae Young, Peter Mavia, Ric Flair, Rocky Johnson. Class of 2009, Bill Watts, The Funk Brothers, Terry Funk and Dory Funk Jr., Howard Finkel, Coco Beware, Ricky Steamboat, Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Von Erich Family, Chris Von Erich, David Von Erich, Fritz Von Erich, Carrie Von Erich, Kevin Von Erich and Mike Von Erich, The Road Warriors, Road Warrior Hawk, Road Warrior Animal and Paul Ellering, Shawn Michaels. Sunny. Class of 2012, Edge, The Four Horsemen, Arn Anderson, Barry Windham, J.J. Dillon, Ric Flair and Tully Blanchard, Mil Mascaras, Mike Tyson, Ron Simmons, Yokozuna. Class of 2013, Bob Backlund, Booker T, Bruno Sammartino, Donald Trump, Mick Foley, Trish Stratus. Class of 2014, Carlos Colon, Jake the Snake Roberts, Lita, Mr. T, Paul Bearer, Razor Ramon, The Ultimate Warrior. Class of 2015, Alundra Blaze, Arnold Schwarzenegger, The Bushwhackers, Butch Miller and Luke Williams, Connor McCulloch, Kevin Nash, Larry Zbysko, Randy Savage, Rikishi, Tatsumi Fujinami. Class of 2016, Big Boss Man, Ed Lewis, The Fabulous Freebirds, Michael Hayes, Buddy Roberts, Jimmy Garvin and Terry Gordy, Frank Gotch, George Hackenschmidt, The Godfather, Jacqueline, Joan London, Luthez, Mildred Burke, Pat O'Connor, Sailor Art Thomas, Snoop Dogg, Stan Hansen, Sting.